your skills as a health professional. We have trained you well. We wish you much growth and prosperity. Congratulations, and thanks again. Now, on to what we've been waiting for. Will all the candidates for the bachelor's degree please rise and remain standing? The university has recommended that the candidates who have met all requirements for their respective bachelor's degrees be granted the degree each is seeking.
On behalf of the state of Texas and under the authority vested in me by the Board of Regents, acting upon the recommendations of the faculty as conveyed by the deans, I now confer on those of you who have met the graduation requirements the baccalaureate degree for which you have been certified. I now invite the graduates to move the tassel on your mortar board from right to left to signify. I ask the graduates to come forward, where you will each be presented a certificate. The first candidates to come forward are TWU Honor Scholars. The scholar will receive both an honors medallion in recognition of academic accomplishments and a certificate from Dr. Joshua Adams, Interim Associate Provost for Undergraduate Studies and Academic Partnerships, and Dr. Monica Mendez-Grant, Vice President for Student Life. They are followed by a Touchstone Honors graduate who will receive a crystal memento and a certificate.
Crystal Ann Callahan, magna cum laude.
Oba Exo. Jamila Adigwa Hunter. Jasmina Lopez. Aida M. Russell. Bahal A. Zayed. Janisha Marie Western. These are the candidates for the Bachelor of Social Work degree. Elizabeth Bates. Jessica Adele Barnes. Leslie G. Castillo. Denise Alejandra Islas. Ashley Logan Jarrett, cum laude. Ashley Haley Munoz. This candidate is